I always say to people, don't eat lettuce when you go on a first date. Because, I mean, when I eat lettuce, I don't sort of, you know, some people get their fork and knife and they fold it up into the thing. You just stick it in the middle. This thing, big thing goes in your mouth. And... We're not going to go home tonight. I always look at you over the top of the lettuce. Don't drink, you know, when you have a glass of water. You ever looked at someone with a glass of water? Their mouth becomes really magnified.